What is up, dudes? Is it worth it to buy the new Hasbro Surge Speedstorm Red Base Stadium retailing for $10? The stadium weighs half a pound and is 15 inches wide by 5 inches tall. The center has a power vortex energy zone to pull tops in for speed boost. No Beyblades are included with this. You will have to purchase them separately. Take notes, parents. The stadium comes with a QR code as shown here to scan the digital version of the stadium into the Burst application that can be found on the Apple and Play Store. This red tinted plastic is sturdier than the battle set stadiums because it's thicker, so this is perfect for younger audiences. There are four pockets, one in each corner, where losers go. If your Beyblade goes in here, is knocked out, and the other player gets a point. As for the battles, the speed vortex does work. You're going to be riding the rail on the outside and coming in for attacks in the center. Now, in my humble opinion, this is absolutely worth $9.99 because it is sturdy, it is good for kids of all ages, it is usable as a bucket for collecting rain in these trying times. You can drink the rainwater out of it. You can give your gerbil a bath. You can, if you can't afford the new KFC console, you can slap some burritos and chicken in there and call it a day.